Welcome to a makeup haul, and this one was bought in the sale time. Plus, I am currently obsessed with Swiss Beauty. So, yaar hai kaafi sara. I think this is going to be the most colorful makeup haul you ever see in your life. Because right now eyeshadow seekhne mein mujhe bada maza aa raha hai, like today's look also. So let's start the haul. The first thing I have is this palette by Swiss Beauty. Iska naam hai Swiss Beauty Ultra Professional Palette. To maine isko lete waqt ye socha tha ki bahar jaane ke time pe, like vacation pe jaane time pe kitna kaam aayega, because there's highlighter, contour bhi matte jaisa lag raha hai, blush hai and itne sare alag eyeshadows hai. Kitne sare looks ban sakte hai sirf ek palette mein se. To it's a good travel palette, I feel. हम ये वीडियो में स्वॉचेस भी करेंगे. Next thing that I bought is this jelly highlighter, again by Swiss Beauty. No surprises there. मुझे तो ये यूज़ करना भी नहीं आता वैसे, बट बॉक्स पे लिखा है कि स्वाइप इट विद अ फिंगर एंड ब्लेंड, तो मेरे हाथ पे है थोड़ा, लेट्स ट्राई. व्हाट, वाओ. हाँ मतलब अगर पूरा घिस दिया तो फिर भी शाइन. वाओ, आई थिंक दिस प्रोडक्ट वाज नॉट मोर देन 300 रुपीज. इट्स अमेजिंग. ओके, तो नेक्स्ट आई एम नॉट रेडी फॉर दिस. आई हैव टू पैलेट्स. These are pressed glitters. Palette का नाम है Twinkle Town. जो pressed glitters के साथ खेलने में बड़ा मजा आ रहा है. Like this eye look, इसके ऊपर ये दोनों में से कोई एक pressed glitter, क्या मस्त लगता था यार. I don't know how to swatch glitters. I'll try. This is the silver palette के swatches. This is the second palette only, and again इसमें same experience हुआ मेरा कि जो cool tone colours हैं, मतलब the blues and the greens, they are less soft compared to the reds and the warm colours. So even while applying makeup, I've experienced that कि blue colours के साथ खेलना थोड़ा difficult है and red and orange colours के साथ खेलना बहुत easy है. तो I think that's just the makeup standard thing. But this palette I think I got for around 425 rupees. 9 press glitters for 425, for me I think they are worth it. Now I will swatch the second palette for you. So let it go, just let it be. Why don't you be you and I'll be me. That's what it took to open. This palette, I think the first three shades jo na, they are very versatile. I think those can be layered on any eyeshadow. This shade na, it's duochrome. Camera pe sirf copper dikh raha hai, but yahan pe mujhe green dikh raha hai. I don't know how to show it to you in the green form, but they're very pretty, very pretty. Ab main na aaram se 10 minute leke ye nikal ke aati hu. I literally had to scrub my hand to take it off. Next, I bought a concealer. I have used only Maybelline ka Fit Me concealer for so long. I thought I want to try something else, and this was for 199. I think I'm pretty sure it was for 199 because naya kuch try karte waqt budget friendly hota hai na, to hi lene ka man karta hai jaldi se without seeing any review. So this is what it looks like. Iska packaging mereko actually kafi acha lag raha hai. Like this feels super luxurious. 199 mein, wait, let me show you. Okay, can you please request Swiss Beauty to sponsor us, because I am in love. I want them to sponsor us. Please DM them. I'm also going to be sending them the video. Okay, swatch time. I think it's a good shade to sahi lag raha hai. Blendable bhi hai. Yeah, I like this concealer on my hand, but I'm not going to give my sure review until I'm wearing it, because wo crease mein gaya to crease hoga ki nahi wo dekhna baki hai. So this concealer ka review will come a little later. I think mostly sab eyeshadow ka samaan hai. Oh, I have one different thing. The most expensive thing I've bought lately, it's this comb. Tangle teaser. If you've been a family member since long, you will know that I am obsessed with Tangle teasers and I've only been using Tangle teaser ke combs since years now. मेरे जो पुराने दूसरे दो combs हैं ना, वो काफी हद तक खराब हो गए, like उसका plastic ही खराब हो गया है. So I thought ke it's time for a replacement and I know right, it's so pretty. ये wet variant है, मतलब गीले बाल पे भी this is going to suit quite well. तो the feeling of a new Tangle teaser. I literally did not use this because I had not shown it to you. And there's only one hair. My hair is long. My hair is long. And still, itna sara brush karke, there's only one hair. That's why I use Tangle teasers. Because mera hair fall na kaafi kaafi kam ho gaya. Jo baal mein knots hota na, wo bhi acche se nikal jaate. To yeah, Tangle teasers, another brand I really want to work with quite soon. Yeah, love it. 1000 rupees ka tha, abhi se bata deti hu. Shock na lage jab aap link pe click karo. But मेरे को पुराने वाले मेरे Tangle teasers आई थिंक 2-3 साल चल चुके हैं. तो आई हैवंट बॉट लिटरली अनदर कॉम एक्सेप्ट दैट. तो इफ दिस ऑल्सो लास्ट मी फॉर 3-4 ईयर्स आई थिंक देन इट इज वर्थ 1000 रुपीज पर्सनली फॉर मी. नेक्स्ट इज दिस छुटकिया आई शेडो का मिक्स आई शो यू. एंड इसको एक्चुअली मैं सिर्फ आई शेडो के तौर पर यूज नहीं करना चाहती. आई वॉन्ट टू बी यूजिंग दिस एज अ हाईलाइटर, ब्लश एंड ब्रॉन्जर एंड एवरी थिंग. एंड दैट्स वाई आई चूज दिस शेड, क्योंकि इसमें और भी ऑप्शन थे. This is the packaging and mast dikhta hai na. So I chose these shades for that only, ke blush jaisa shade hai, highlighter jaisa and brownie shade hai. So let us swatch. And it's actually well sized. I think if I use a small brush na, to I might be able to get only the blush and only the highlight. Sab ek saath mix nahi hoga. Wow, I barely took anything on my finger, still itna acha. I like them. Tell me what you think, because ये I think 200 रुपए के आसपास वाली रेंज में था. तो if I can get everything in 200 rupees, this will also be very travel friendly then. तो मज़ा आ गया. ये वाला भी मुझे पसंद तो काफ़ी आया. मैं स्टार्टिंग में रेटिंग देना शुरू की थी कि आई गिव दिस 5 out of 5. मैंने बीच में चुप हो गई मैं, बिकॉज फिर सबको अगर 5 out of 5 मिलेगा तो मज़ा नहीं आएगा. एंड सो फार द हॉल इज गोइंग क्वाइट वेल. नेक्स्ट इज वन थिंग विच इज नॉट स्विस ब्यूटी. दिस इज फ्रॉम बेला वॉस्ते. आई हैव ट्राइड दिस ब्रांड वंस इन 100 रुपीज मेकअप चैलेंज दैट आई हैड डन अ लॉन्ग टाइम अगो. बट दिस इज अ वाइट आई लाइनर. नाउ आई सॉ मृदुल शर्मा, शी इज अ डियर फ्रेंड इज वेल, शी अपलोडेड दिस वेरी प्रिटी गैलेक्सी मेकअप लुक ऑन हर इंस्टाग्राम. एंड शी टोल्ड मी दैट शी यूज अ वाइट आई लाइनर टू मेक द स्टार्स इन द गैलेक्सी लुक. तो इसलिए मुझे लेना था, बिकॉज आई एम ऑल्सो एंजॉइंग एक्सपेरिमेंटिंग. तो वाओ wow, from what I remember 200 rupees ke aas paas ka tha. And this pigmentation, yes we love that. I told you this was going to be affordable but unique and good, like alag hatke stuff. Next I have this mousse eyeshadow again from Swiss Beauty, no surprise. But isme mujhe ye shade nahi chahiye tha, because I feel like main dark shades ke sath abhi bhi mujhe use karna nahi aata itna acche se. It looks like mujhe kisi ne mukka mara aankh mein. But theek hai, ab ek hi shade available tha and I really wanted to try what mousse eyeshadows are like. To packaging aisa is, मतलब मुझे ये करना है कि क्या करना है. ये प्रेस तो नहीं हो रहा है. दिस फील्स लाइक अ नॉर्मल आई शेडो. इसका नाम मूस आई शेडो क्यों है फिर? मेरे को लगा था कि दिस विल बी सॉफ्ट लाइक अ मूस. मैंने श्रेया जी के कोई वीडियो में देखा था मूस आई शेडो या कुछ अलग होता है. ये क्या है शी यार, ये क्या है? And this was expensive. I mean, for a single eyeshadow. Eyeshadow is good, but I was expecting it to be soft. हो सकता है भाई मेरी गलती हो, because मुझे makeup में इतना knowledge नहीं है. तो maybe this was not supposed to be soft, but I thought it will be soft by the name. तो जो अगला चीज़ है उसके लिए मैं थोड़ा hesitate कर रही थी, because it's this palette. I absolutely freaking lutely love it. I think apart from that comb, this might be the most expensive thing I bought, but I'm telling you it is super worth it, because you're about to get blown away. I told you were going to get blown away. Like so many eyeshadows. And जहाँ तक मेरे को याद है ये 600 रुपये या 550 रुपये के आसपास था. एंड सो मैनी आई शेडोज. एंड द रीजन वाई आई बॉट दिस, बिकॉज प्रीवियसली मेरे स्विस ब्यूटी का एक्सपीरियंस अच्छा रहा है. तो आई थॉट कि ये एक गिमिक नहीं रहेगा, द आई शेडो शुड बी गुड. द रीजन वाई आई वॉज hesitating was कि इसमें भयंकर swatches करने पड़ेंगे, but we'll do it, let's start. So let it go, just let it be. Or don't you be you and I'll be me. That's what it took to open my eyes. Don't need an answer, just some kind of reply. I did not actually think कि ये ऊपर का पूरा पैलेट एक बार में हाथ में आ जाएगा but I think you and I are kind of thinking the same thing कि this palette does not feel as pigmented as the other Swiss Beauty palettes that we've tried. A few shades are तो super light, like the first two shades तो दिख भी नहीं रहे उतने and I feel like थोड़ा repetition है palette में, like the pinks and this, like ये तीन and then ये pinks and then these coppery tones, hair repetition, but I mean for the price we paid, I am not mad, I'm not mad at all. Kaafi shades hai abhi bhi and there's one more side to swatch, so let's begin swatching that also. So just need some space. Don't let me darken your front door. That is not bottom half is definitely the darker side. It has a matte black. Black eyeshadows personally बहुत कम palettes में आते हैं मुझे लगता है. But the surprising thing, which is not so surprising anymore, third palette जिसमें the blue was the least pigmented, तो I think surely blue के साथ होता ही होगा सारे makeup products में. But love it. One feedback that I have जो मुझे अभी swatch करते वक्त strike हुआ कि why are the similar colours placed far away? Like when I was thinking, मतलब अगर मुझे एक light colour use करना है तो they're so far away. तो I'll get so confused क्योंकि मैं compare नहीं कर पाऊंगी कि ये लगाओ कि ये लगाओ. And the oranges and the pinks, like personally मुझे अच्छा लगता अगर ये सब साथ में बिठाए होते तो decision making easy हो जाता. Or maybe are they not placed together because they're too similar to be placed together? I don't know. Could be, probably. But I love. I don't know कि इसमें और shades आते कि नहीं. This is the 01. But अगर इसमें और shades आते हैं and if the palettes are actually different from each other, तो I would love to buy more of this for sure. Now time to take this off. Okay, last very few products left. I know this is a long video, but we're doing swatches for so many palettes, so ye to hona hi tha. Let us go on one of my most favorite things. There are these liquid eyeshadows from Swiss Beauty, jo most of the time bhai sold out hi hote hai. So finally this time, wo bhi sale ke time pe mereko ye stock mein mile. I don't think ispe zyada discount tha, but I bought two shades. Pehle main champagne batati hu. I like that more because it's more coppery and warm. Mujhe warm eyeshadows kafi pasand hai. Actually mujhe sare pasand hai. Like who am I kidding? ऐसे तो बहुत हल्का सा डिफरेंस लग रहा है बट आई शो देम टू यू इन द ट्यूब देयर यू माइट बी एबल टू सी मोर डिफरेंस और मे बी आई शुड जस्ट एक्सेप्ट इट के दे आर टू सिमिलर एंड आई डिड नॉट नीड टू बाय बोथ ऑफ देम बिकॉज माई मॉम डिड टेल मी दैट शी सेड के भाई इसमें कोई डिफरेंस तो नहीं लग रहा है बट है हल्का सा डिफरेंस है बट दीज आर रियली गुड टॉप देम अपॉन एनी आई शेडो एंड इट लुक्स बॉम आई थिंक 250 रुपए के आसपास का एक है वैसे तो एक्सपेंसिव है बट बिकॉज देयर वर्सेटाइल एंड कैन बी पुट ऑन एनी आई शेडो इसलिए मुझे लगता है कि वसूल कर सकते हैं बिकॉज लॉट्स ऑफ डिफरेंट लुक्स कैन बी एम्प्ड अप विद जस्ट वन प्रोडक्ट ओके द सेकंड लास्ट प्रोडक्ट आई हैव इज दिस लूज फॉइल पिगमेंट आई हैव नेवर यूज दिस बिफोर मुझे पता भी नहीं क्यों है बट मुझे ट्राई करना था It's big chunks of glitter. Wow. I always use the product on the seal that comes. So, इसी से swatch कर लेते हैं यार. Waste क्यों करना और product? Can you see that? I am shook. I still feel कि मैंने बहुत product waste कर दिया. I'm going to try to put some back inside. Oh my god. These fall pigments feel better than the pressed glitter and the liquid eyeshadow. Wow. I bow down to this. Freaking love it. And the last product I have, you've already seen it before. It's the Makeup Revolution x Tamiya. Actually, no, this is more expensive than the Winky eyeshadow palette. But I bought this much before. But since I did buy it from Nykaa, I thought I'll show it to you. And because swatches baki hai iske, every day I'm getting DMs ke behen swatches promise to karke bhaag gayi, kab de rahe ho swatches? So, is video mein honge swatches. If you have missed my monthly favorites, it was, I guess, then I'll show you the palette once more. It's beautiful. If you want to buy one colorful palette, this is worth it. You see the swatches now, then you'll understand. But I'm first going to clean my hands because this palette is also looking at my loose fall pigment. Then we'll start. Swatches say you will have gotten an idea about what I'm going to say. The shimmers are like, look at them. All the colors are consistently pigmented and buttery smooth. They're buttery smooth and literally I had to dip once. So is there a difference between this palette and Winky palette? There is. So I don't mind expensive makeup products. I don't mind buying them to review it for you and to use it in daily life. I want to venture into makeup as a digital creator. So mujhe maza to aa raha hai. Provided they are worth the money, and for me this did turn out worth the money because of the shimmers. The mattes are not very pigmented, but at the same time they are the most colorful pigmented eyeshadows I've seen in India. Maine wo brights wala palette bhi try kiya jo bada viral hua tha. Unfortunately, didn't really like the pigmentation of that, and this one is better. It's not the best. I hope we get better pigmented palettes. Another great thing that I like is हर शिमर के लिए उसका मैट वेरिएंट है तो यू कैन इजिली क्रिएट सो मेनी लुक्स फ्रॉम जस्ट वन पैलेट सो या दैट इज व्हाई आई बॉट दिस एंड आई विल रेकमेंड दिस टू यू मजा आ गया ये पैलेट के साथ भी सो दिस वाज आवर ह्यूज मेकअप हॉल मोस्टली अफोर्डेबल बिकॉज दो तीन चीजें काफी महंगे थी बट आई होप दिस वीडियो हेल्प्ड यू एंड इफ इट डिड तो डू सब्सक्राइब टू माई चैनल एंड गिव दिस वीडियो अ लाइक इफ इट डिड नॉट हेल्प यू और इफ यू डिड नॉट एंजॉय वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो देन गिव इट अ थम्स डाउन बिकॉज आई जस्ट वॉन्ट योर ऑनेस्ट ओपिनियन आई विल सी यू इन अ ब्रांड न्यू वीडियो वेरी वेरी सून अंटिल देन गुड बाय